freshness. Look what I just found.
Okay, okay. So as I was saying, we are going to Comic-Con right now, and we are supposed to follow the people, but we lost it because I was just so shocked that I saw the picture of the movie American Satan that I want to see just because Andy Biersack. And oh my gosh. And right now, I don't know where are we going, but we are trying to follow the people that are going to Comic-Con. Yeah.
So we are following the people, and I don't know what to say. I'm supposed to say something interesting. Oh, look, there's a dog. It's so cute, and there's another dog.
Oh, there's smoke.
Yeah.
I think that's a magic.
You want me to take a picture?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I'm afraid. Hey, as you can see, there's a Mario girl, a Mario car girl. No, Mario. Just a Mario. And there's a man with a Superman and Batman and Spider-Man with a. How do you say, Kappa? Of Spider-Man. Okay, I've never seen a cape of a Spider-Man. Oh, what is that? That looks so cool in the sky. In the sky, I really can't see a thing. Look at this animal. She's so beautiful. Oh my God, look at her. They are so beautiful. Beautiful human beings. What are they? They are beautiful. Okay. Oh my God, I swear. The last time that I came here, that was the last year. Okay, I've only been here like one time plus this. And I've never seen this. Okay, I never seen this.
Okay, so people in here are waiting on the line for I don't know what, but okay. I think we're supposed to be on the line because everybody is going on the line. Have you seen Brain Games? We gotta do that. We gotta do the same thing as people do. That's how life works.
Like too hot for me, like almost a model. Okay.
Excuse me, get out of your picture. I'm sorry about that, man.
It's okay. It's okay. It's fine.
Normal people scare me. Same dude. Same.
Okay, I wanna go there without people inside of that thing. sandwiches, cafe drinks, and they are taking a picture. So right now, I don't really have idea where are we. So I think we got lost, and we are going to follow the people and trying to find the way back to Comic-Con. Though I want to go in that thing. That looks so dope. Wow. I want to go in that thing. I want to go in that thing, Mom.
Okay, sorry for my unperfect essence. I don't know where are we, but I think this is really cool. I just wanna get inside of this thing.
And there goes the little mermaid that she doesn't seem like too little, but with her boyfriend, with that new hairstyle. And okay. There's a car that had an accident or something. Okay, what is that guy? What is that guy? What is that guy? What is that guy? What is this? It's so cool. Why am I talking like this?
Okay, that guy? Okay, that guy? Okay, all right. Nope. When I see a cute guy for my type, I'm just like, nope. How do you see that mean? Like, nope.
What is that thing? What is that thing? Oh, it's a wolf head. Yeah, I recorded. Whoa.
Can we go in the Walking Dead thing? Is there zombies? Okay, I see a zombie right there. Okay, I don't know. Oh, so you are going in. Oh.
Huh?
Yes, oh, no, yeah, oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought you just were going to get in, and I was like, oh, so you don't really care about the zombies. Oh, great. You are not afraid of zombies. That's great, because...
Spider-Man. original. I don't know if the original, but I'm talking about the Wonder Woman of the movie. original. That is Buzz Lightyear as a girl.
Okay, so as I was saying, we are looking for free ice cream. I don't think there is free ice cream right now, but we're gonna try. Okay, we're gonna try to look for it. That's Spider-Man. I feel intimidated by Spider-Man. And that girl, who's that girl? What is that thing? Oh my gosh! And what is that thing? And what is that thing? And what is that thing? Oh, he's just a normal guy with a bus. You already grow up, but you feel really small. It's so beautiful, eh? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
You look amazing.
Oh my god.
Oh, I did it. Wonder Woman. Oh, she's so beautiful. She's more beautiful than the real.
like I always say, I was just walking and suddenly this appeared on the floor. But why one of those?
Patience and your persistence, and make sure that this is something you really want to do. You have to be very determined in order to go into this business because jobs aren't just handed to you.
Look what they gave us.
Perfect practice makes perfect.
They gave to us this for free. It's ice cream. Multiple looks beforehand
they and make sure you're very well organized
cream,
and
that I haven't
you maintain
tasted
your
yet.
Time pretty well. And practicing will to see what I mean. Prosthetic pieces and special effects pieces will always win out when it comes to CGI. Even though CGI looks very realistic, it doesn't, I feel like it just doesn't have that specialness that the makeup does that you can see in the movies, you know. You can see when everything happens and it gives it that little special.
Not really. Can you give us a laugh? Genuinely afraid of you right now.
Me too. Me too.
See, you're doing excellent. So are those contacts to get that green, or you naturally have those? This is really hard to do.
Okay, there, as you can see, there's a transformer, I think.
Hey, right now we are in where the gift stores are in downtown San Diego. I feel like I wanted to buy something, but I don't even know what I want to have. We would like to drink some cold shakes, mommy. But we don't know where do they sell them or where we can get them. We are really, 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 really tired. But
who asked for our drink? But
we are tired and we want some shakes. That's the thing right now. Yeah.